Here I was, alone in Las Vegas, completely twisted on drugs. No cash, no story for the magazine, and on top of everything else, I had a gigantic goddamn hotel bill to deal with.
Through the tulips with me.
Did I make you spill your beer?
No, thank God.
But I don't know if I'm really an alcoholic.
Oh, yeah, I wonder if that.
English, motherfucker, do you speak it?
Who are you, drunk?
Just to give you a little bit better idea of what this person ran her car through, I think what got her a flat tire was right there, that thing. Pretty sure she smacked it real good. If you can see it with my shadow on it, there we go. Bam! Fucked her shit up. There's another one there too. I mean, if you're gonna cut them out of the ground, at least cut them close to the ground. Is everything okay? Do what? Did you lose the tires or? Do you have a jack or? I just live right here. I live right in here. If you want to pull in, I could probably help you change it if you got a spare. All right. Well, good luck to you.
If I woke up looking like that, I would just run towards the nearest living thing and kill it.
Oh, I was hoping that bird would shit on me. That would have been amazing. Direct hit. Nice splatter, son. Nice splatter.
His wife goes out and owes money all over town and they pee on my rug?
They pee on your fucking rug?
Pee on my fucking rug.
That's a rental. Show me your tits! Aw, oh, come on! I'll show you mine! And that's not a rental.
And your G.I. Joes are gonna be M.I.A., my friend. And then who's gonna call? Little Mama Joe. And tell her they ain't coming home.
Really?
Idiot.
Motherfucker.
They're burying you. Let the dirt just shower over.
I'm alive! My dad's gonna wonder where I am!
You're talking to me all wrong. It's the wrong tone. You do it again, I'll stab you in the face with a soldering iron.
You're fucking kidding me. Go ahead. I'll touch this shit if you want. Beat my ass. I'll touch this shit if you want. Your phone.